An army recruit was subject to disciplinary training at a boot camp in Inje, Gangwon Province on May 23rd. Six men who had started basic training 9 days earlier were ordered to put on their full gear weighing some 20 kilograms and run laps around the parade ground. At the time, the temperature reached an unseasonably high 27 degrees Celsius, with one of the recruits who had complained of physical exhaustion falling unconscious. The trainee received treatment at a hospital, but he died on May 25th after his condition deteriorated. According to the Center for Military Human Rights Korea, the deceased was being reprimanded for chattering too much the previous night. Other recruits who were forced to run with full gear reported that one person did not look well, but drill instructors on site thought that he was feigning illness.
쓰러질 정도면 징후가 있었을 거 아니에요. 일단 다른 훈련병들이 집행 간부에게 보고를 했고 인지를 했는데도 불구하고 군기 훈련을 중단하지 않은 게 문제인 것.
Under Army regulation, disciplinary action is limited to marching and no running, with a soldier only allowed to march a max 1 kilometer with full gear per one session. All push-ups must be performed with no additional gear. Despite such rules on that fateful day, the recruits were told to do push-ups weighted down by full gear and even told to sprint to a set location. They're estimated to have marched and run for around 1.5 kilometers. A military source said that the disciplinary action administered did not adhere to set rules.
민간 경찰과 함께 군기 훈련 과정에서 규정 위반은 없었는지 그런 부분들을 포함하여 정확한 사고 원인과 경위 등에 대해서 면밀하게.
The deceased was promoted one grade, with authorities conducting an autopsy of the body to better determine the cause of death.